is Saranya and I have two friends, Garika and Parvati. So we are from Cambridge School from the class 6. So today we are going to show you how to do coin and flip in QtPy. So let's get into our content. Friends, we are going to learn about coin and flip in QtPy. So this is our project today. This is all about our designer interface, and over here you will have a blocks also. So instead of showing, let's get into our video. So the first thing you have to do is click on my projects, and in my projects you will have start new project. So when you click on start new project, you can type coin and flip without giving any spaces. If you give space, it comes like this. So you have to type coin and flip. So after you type coin and flip, it's your wish, you can give any of the name for it. So I have given without spaces coin and flip. When I click on OK, it will be saved over here. So when I click OK, it get open. So you have to go to media. In media, you will find upload file. So in upload file, you will have choose file. So when you click on choose file, you will have options over here. I have already saved the pictures. So you have to save your pictures. So my pictures, I have created a folder and I have put in that. So I'm opening the folder. So just look, I have both heads and tails in my folder. So I have dragged heads and pasted over here. So it's getting uploaded and it got uploaded now. When I click on the same process, you have to do for tails now. You have to insert it and you have to click tails. So when I have dragged tails, I have to click on OK and it will be saved over here. The next process which you have to do is go to palette section. In palette section, you will have user interface. So in user interface, you will have image option. So drag this image option and paste it onto your screen of viewer. In viewer, you will have option called picture over here. So when you click on picture, you will have two options, heads or tails. You can choose heads or tails which you have selected down over there. So I'm choosing tails, and or else you can choose heads also and click on OK. So it will get uploaded. It will be saved over viewer. Then the next thing you have to do is drag label icon and place it onto your viewer screen. Then go to font bow. Properties section and click on font bold. So when you click on font bold, you have to come down and here you have to make 14.0 as 25. After making it as 25, come down. As you come down, you will have an option called text over here. Make the text into heads tails. After making this, so I have made it, and make this as right 2. After making this, go up and you will have screen 1 over here. So when you click on screen 1, make this as center 3. When you click on center 3, see, this will get dragged, and make this as center 2. So it got selected. The next, if you want to change your background, you can change, but now I'm not changing my background. The next thing you have to do is come to palette section. In palette section, you will have sensors. So when you go to sensors and click on sensors, you will have alcometer sensor. So drag it onto your viewer. It's an invisible content, so it will be down off your image. So that's it. Your designer interface is over. When you are done with doing this, then just go to blocks. So my friend Gaurika is going to explain you how to do blocks.
Hi everybody, I'm Gaurika. My friend has introduced me. She's Sarnia, and she has completed her designer interface. Now I'm gonna tell you about my blocks interface. First, you have to go to the variables option and drag and drop the initialize global name to. We have to rename it as coin value. Next, we have to go to max block and drag and drop the first option, that is zero value, and place it next to the initialize global coin value. Next, we have to go to the accelerometer sensor 1 and drag and drop the second option, that is when accelerometer sensor 1 dot shaky. After that, we have to go to the variables and drag and drop set to and rename it as global coin value. Next to that, we have to place from max, scroll down, and we'll get the block called random integer from 1 to 100. Rename the 100 as 2. Now we have to drag and drop if then else. After we have dropped, we have to go to logic option and drag and drop the fourth option, that is blank is equal to blank. And on the first blank, we have to place from variables as get dash, and rename there as global coin value. And at the second block, second dash, we have to fill it as from the first option, that is zero value, and rename it as one. Next, we have to at the then option, we have to go to the image and drag and drop this option, that is set image dot picture 2. And next to that, we have to go to text and drag and drop the first option and rename it as heads.jpg. At the same, we have to go to the label and scroll down, and we get an option that set label 1.text. And after that, we have to drag and drop down of that, and then again we have to go to text and drag and drop the first option and rename it as heads. Next, we have at the else option, we have to just right click, and we get as a duplicate option, and here the same comes. But here we have to just change these two. We have to rename it as tails.jpg at jpg and tails. Here we go, we have completed our blocks interface. Now my friend Parvati is gonna tell about the QR code.
Hi everyone, I am Parvati. Thank you, Sharani and Gavika, for explaining the user interface and the coding part. Now, I'm going to explain how to install the application and run it in the Android mobile.
This is my code to play development. Now, I have a built option here, and I click on this app. This app provides QR code for APK. This is the progress bar. And after the progress completes, the QR code appears. This is the barcode. Now I'm gonna scan it using the QR code scanner. So now I go to the website and I download it. It's starting to download. Now I install the app. It is installing, and the app is installed, and it is scanning now. It is installed. Now this is the app coin flip. Now when I shake, this is the head and this is the tail. Thank you for watching.
Do you want to have a quick peek into our QT Learn classrooms? Here's your chance. Register now only for ₹99 and see how coding can be so much fun.